Kaya pero pwede na tayo magsimula, no?
They are terrorists. What do you call burning of equipment? What do you call forcing a family in the hinterlands to go and give them food or to abide by what they want? Or setting up ambuscades? Diba? So, in fact, declared sila ng Estados Unidos at saka ng European Union as a terrorist organization. And the president declared them as a terrorist organization as of December. Ganun nga lang, sa korte ngayon, mayroon tayong tinatawag na proscription proceedings para maging terorista sila. At talaga namang kapareho lang sila ng ISIS. Terorista talaga.